ับสถาบันสมิธในเครื่องบินฮะความยิ่งใหญ่ของที่นี
่
ยานอวกาศที่นิวอาร์มสตรองเป็นอย่างรวดเร็วจันมันเข้าต้องตกน้ำตกยานคงแตกอ่ะทำจากกระดาษเหมือนกับยานคงแตกที่ทำจากกระดาษ
the bathroom.
Until you get down to the...
This is the bathroom. That's the bathroom.
Oh, no.
So the stairs don't work.
There's the bathroom.
Now underneath the cloth, I had changed the cloth on the
airplane in 1920 cents because the airplane had been damaged during a flood. But the Smithsonian found out that he had put the clock on wrong. So in 1986, when they needed to replace the clock on the wing, they stitched the clock on properly. So we like to jokingly say that he actually put the correct clock, the original clock, on the Wright Brothers plane, not Orville. But that under glass is the original clock from 1903. Now, the Wright Brothers are in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina. They chose Kitty Hawk because of the weather and because of the wind. When they were deciding where to go, they decided they would.
65 to 90 minutes.
You know how it's going, and I'll try it one more time.